The topics we are going to discuss is MIS related with respect to various disciplines. That is, it is related with various areas. First is computer science, operational research, then OB and the management. These four areas we are just relating with respect to discipline. First is computer science. What is computer science means? The components that is used for a MIS network with respect to discipline available in the market. That is the areas when we are focusing the computer science. Then coming into operational research, the calculation part with that is available in the MIS. That is the areas with respect to research that is suitable for an MIS network. Then coming into OB, that is management activity relationship with respect to the various people who is working under the organization and their attitude as well as behavior towards a particular things like that. We are disciplinary activities that is available in the market or with respect to the organization. That is the last part. Then coming into management part, we are concentrating on various phases. First is planning, organizing, directing, staffing and the controlling. These five areas that club together for the MIS network, that is various stages, that is planning part, organizing part, directing, controlling and the staffing. These various areas that club together for the disciplinary purpose, it is different from one part to or one initial part to other areas.